Using the hand control, you can raise and lower the S440's boom and open and close its base. Pressing the button with an arrow indicating up raises the boom, and pressing the one with an arrow indicating down lowers it. Pressing the button on the left opens the base, and pressing the button on the right closes it. When the S440's battery is low, it will beep audibly. The S440's battery pack can be removed and charged. Alternatively, the S440 can be plugged into a wall socket. To engage the S440's brakes, press down on the lever found on the S440's wheel casters. To release the brakes, click them up. They should only be used when the lift is not being used because it is in storage. To lower a patient manually, place a pen inside this hole, and the client will be gently lowered to the ground. To manually lower a client, lift up the red lever found at the base of the S440's hydraulic pump. The S440's anti-crush feature prevents the boom from lowering in the event it encounters resistance. The emergency stop button allows you to disconnect all power from the unit. To reactivate the unit, turn the emergency stop in a clockwise manner, and power will return to the unit. The shin pad should always be positioned just below the client's knee pad. To adjust the shin pad, loosen the lever on its side. Position the shin pads at the desired height, and then tighten them. It is also possible to position them horizontally. Simply pull the appropriate levers out and adjust accordingly. The S440's lightweight construction makes it easy to move and maneuver. When approaching the client, do so from an angle rather than head-on. This is less intimidating for the client. Before attempting to transfer the client to the S440, make sure the wheelchair's wheels are locked. Next, slide the chair's footrests to the side. After sliding the sling between the chair and the client's back, make sure the sling fits the client snugly, but is still comfortable. Adjust if necessary. Use the hand control to spread the S440's leg base. This allows you to position the S440 close to the client. Make sure the shin pad and footrest are properly positioned. Slide the sling's loops over the hooks found at the end of the S440's yoke. Once secure, use the hand control to raise the client. The S440's thoughtful design extends to its hand grips, conveniently located at chest height and designed to provide multiple ergonomic grab points. When maneuvering the lift, remember to do so using straight lines, always pushing it firmly and on a right angle. This is easier and reduces the risk of caregiver injury. Designed so the caregiver can maintain a close proximity, the S440 is maneuvered without strain. Slowly lower the client down onto the bed. After the client is safe and comfortably sitting, remove the sling and help the client into place. The S440's lightweight construction makes it easy to move and maneuver. When approaching the client, do so from an angle rather than head-on. This is less intimidating for the client. Push the S440 so it is directly in front of and close to the client. The client should be in an upright, sitting position. Wrap the sling around the client's torso, buckling it firmly in place. Slide the sling's lower straps under the client's legs. Attach the sling onto the hooks found at the end of the S440's yoke. For slings like the hygiene sling being used here, which require leg support, the S440 also has hooks at the yoke's apex. Before moving the client, make sure the sling is secure. Use the hand control to slowly raise the client. The S440's thoughtful design extends to its hand grips, conveniently located at chest height, and designed to provide multiple ergonomic grab points. When maneuvering the lift, remember to do so using straight lines, always pushing firmly on a right angle. Not only is this easier, but it reduces the risk of caregiver injury. Use the hand control to spread the S440's leg base. This allows you to position the client in the most convenient manner possible, such as directly above a chair. Remember, if lowering the client into a wheelchair, the chair must be immobile, its wheels locked. Designed so the caregiver can maintain close proximity to the client, the S440 is easily maneuvered without strain. And when the client is safe and comfortably sitting, slide the sling out from under them. Designed so the caregiver can maintain close proximity to the client, the S440 is lightweight and easily maneuvered without strain. The S440's thoughtful design extends to its hand grips, conveniently located at chest height, and designed to provide multiple ergonomic grab points. When maneuvering the lift, remember to do so using straight lines, always pushing firmly on a right angle. Not only is this easier, but it reduces the risk of caregiver injury. Use the hand control to spread the S440's leg base. This allows you to position the client in the most convenient manner possible, such as directly above a chair. Remember, if lowering the client into a wheelchair, the chair must be immobile, its wheels locked.